making the video full screen made the thing become a problem, and then it caused the page to reload by itself, as I wanted to go back to the very beginning.